Next trick I'd like to teach you guys today is called the Jamaican flag. It looks like this. Just like that. This is actually an image trick. It's not too difficult when you know how to place a string where in your hand. So, how to do the trick? For a strong sleeper again, you can either do this with the yo-yo not spinning. It doesn't have to be spinning. The first thing you want to do is grab this string here with your non-throw hand. Come down with your throw hand and grab the string again. And then you want to come down with your non-throw hand and grab the string again. And then with your throw hand little finger, you want to grab it again. And then as you form, pull, it will form the flag shape. It's as simple as that. So one more time. You take this, your non-throw hand, grab, and then your throw hand, and grab, and then your non-throw hand again, grab that string, and then you're halfway done. Just take your throw hand little finger, grab it again, and that's how to form the flag. Then to dismount, you just release it, and then call the yo-yo back up. And that is the Jamaican flag.